Comparing PVC to ductile iron is like comparing apples to oranges. It just doesn't work. Some people may misdirect you with misleading information for a quick sale. In this episode of Iron Strong, we look at the advantages of ductile iron over polyvinyl chloride, or PVC for short. Hi, I'm Jerry Regula, product engineer for McWane Ductile. You're a water professional who takes pride in designing a project and want the best materials. Knowing you did something right for your community is a good day. Ductile iron pipe is a flexible conduit made primarily of recycled steel. Actually, upwards of 95% of it. We recycle millions of pounds every day. Ductile iron design calculations and test parameters for ductile iron are some of the most stringent in the industry. Conversely, the prime ingredient in polyvinyl chloride is derived from oil and gas via ethylene. Ductile iron, however, may be recycled many times, having no true end of life. PVC may be cheap in the short term, but can cost us all in the long term. Ever hear the term, when it matters? When does a water or a sewer line not matter? Or not important? At McWane Ductile, we use the term building iron strong utilities for generations, and that is exactly what we do. Ductile iron pipes can be used in high pressure applications due to the conservative design, including 100 PSI for surge allowance and a 2-to-1 safety factor. Also, ductile iron does not weaken over time from any type of internal or external loads and related stresses. Ductile means flexible. Always use caution when connecting PVC to ductile iron or completing a hydrostatic test in the field. PVC may not be capable of withstanding the same pressures as the ductile iron, which can result in what I call a bad day. Have you ever stretched a rubber band multiple times? Eventually, the rubber band becomes weak and will burst. Likewise, PVC is affected by cyclic loading. Every opening or closing of a valve or pumps going on and off causes stress in the PVC wall, weakening it from surge-related stresses, eventually resulting in a catastrophe. Firefighters have more important things to worry about than how fast they open or close a hydrant. Pressures in the pipe can quickly rise well above the physical limit of the PVC material based on sudden increase in flow rates. Something as simple as a municipality exercising hydrants may also cause PVC pipes to burst. Again, that's a bad day. It comes as no surprise that ductile iron pipe is the only material included in the International Seismic Design Standards. Fires are common during seismic activities, and PVC burns, releasing toxins in the air. Sounds like another bad day. We have discussed some important reasons to choose ductile iron pipe versus PVC. So what about flow? Water volume is the reason for the water or sewer line in the first place, right? PVC pipe may have to be upsized to a 30-inch pipe to equal the flow in a 24-inch ductile iron pipe, increasing the cost for the pipe, the valves, and the fittings. So who's going to pay for all this? The customer. Thanks for watching. And if you would like to download the McWane Ductile PVC versus ductile iron comparison sheet, click the link in the video description below. And as always, work hard, work smart, and work safe.